Anand Shaktivinath Center. Honorable Chief Guest, respected head ma'am, head sir, teachers and all my dear friends. Republic Day in India, the most important day for every Indian citizen to remember you. India came into force on 26 January 1950. In the preamble to the constitution, it is written that India is a sovereign, secular, republic and democratic country. Do you know what is the meaning of republic? Republic means that the people have no force to rule over it and people can choose their own leader by free and fair elections. These are not hereditary posts, it is only known as a republic. Our national flag has three colors and navy blue chakra in the middle with 24 equal streaks. And all the three colors of our the strength and courage of our country, and white color indicates the peace, and however the lower green color indicates the prosperity, and there is a navy blue chakra in the middle with the 24 equal spokes indicating the dharma chakra of our great king Ashoka. Our constitution came into force on this day, but during a long years of struggles, finally India became independent country on 15th August 1947. After the independence, 2.5 years was taken by the Indian government to implement its own constitution. And 2 years, 11 months and 18 days was taken by the Indian government to implement its own constitution and declare that India is a democratic republic country. Our constitution was written on this day. Thank you, Jai Hind, Jai Karnataka.